wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 8 best mole traps. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 8. Claiming to kill without drawing blood, the Tomcat Professional offers hands-free setting and a bright yellow lever on top so you won't miss it in your yard. It can be a little tougher to trigger than some others though, so you'll need to work to get it settled correctly. It's completely reusable, however it is made with some plastic parts and is less effective in clay or heavy soil. At number 7, the Victor Outer Sight arrives fully assembled and is built tough and weather resistant for withstanding many seasons of varmint catching. Boasting rugged iron jaws, it comes with a safety clip to help prevent you from accidentally snagging your fingers. It includes illustrated placement directions and the price is budget friendly, but it requires a lot of strength to set. Coming in at number 6 on our list, the Black Hole Rodent Trap was technically created for grabbing gophers, but it should work on other small nuisances too, such as moles and chipmunks. It's easy to set, but you'll need to do some observing and digging to get it placed just right. It's useful for above-ground pests too, and is equipped with a spring-triggered loop. However, this one requires baiting. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for mole traps, or simply click beneath this video. At number 5, you'll receive wooden stakes for marking along with the tongue-like traps in the Wildlife Control Supplies Nomol 4-pack. Each sits below the ground, and they're even appropriate for catching other critters, including voles and shrews. These include detailed instructions, and you should set 2 back-to-back for the best results. They're plated for durability. Halfway up our list at number 4, the cinch all-purpose is designed to dispatch pests quickly and without any mess. When the trap is triggered, the mole is snagged securely around the neck. This allows you to bury the animal in its own hole and reuse the device elsewhere. It's available in several sizes with 2 yellow flags. However, the directions could be clearer. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. If you don't have a lot of strength in your hands, or you tend to be clumsy, the Harris Easy Set might be the way to go. The large plunger ensures that you can set it in a flash, so it definitely lives up to its name, and the bright red color means excellent visibility. It comes with a money-back satisfaction guarantee and is made of durable injection-molded plastic. It's not likely to pinch or trap fingers. At number 2, the Nash choker loop is hand-assembled and features a galvanized spring steel construction, which means you should be able to get plenty of use from it. It's designed to be safer around pets and children than many models too. The base is made from recycled materials and is resistant to rust. This one's appropriate for sandy ground. And coming in at number 1 on our list, quit digging in the dirt with the WireTech 1001 Eliminator, which only requires you to place it on top of the tunnel and step on the lever. After it's been sprung, it'll no longer be flush with the ground, so you'll know when it's been activated. It offers a lower injury risk than some others and works with a variety of soils. It's made in the USA. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for mole traps, or simply click beneath this video.